The Oklahoma City Fire Department says crews are ready to jump in and help anyone having an emergency in the water. Crews have actually been practicing their swift water skills at Riversport, Oklahoma City over the weekend. Tips they say on staying safe in fast-moving water include swim with a buddy, don't consume alcohol or drugs while swimming, and always wear a life jacket while you're in the pool or lake.